Good evening. Presenting daily wrap-up. Ending the first week of November on a Nifty note of over 1%, Nifty today witnessed an extreme volatile session with the index gyrating in the range of 60 points that was breached at the both the ends in the last hour of the trade. The benchmark index at the end of the day eked out gains of 0.12%, closing at 10,321.75 points. As the pruning of GST 28% slab data comes out of India, which witnessed sharp move and closed higher at 13.47 by 1.56% for the day. On the sectoral front, it was the PSU bank pack that ended on the top, closing with a gains of 4.3%, followed by FMCG at 0.76. Pharma and auto stocks were major losers today, ending with the cuts of 1.30 and 0.51% respectively. The advance and decline ratio in the Nifty stood at 709:94. Tracking the global markets, the sentiment was mostly lower, even the most major indices ending nearly flat or marginally lower. Nikkei closed with the cuts of 0.83%, while other domestic markets outperformed the region. The European markets are at the moment are trading the lower as well as continuing the weak sentiment from yesterday. Technically, Nifty has immediate support is placed around 10,232-10,240 levels, below which it can see 10,170 levels open up. Resistance for the index are placed around 10,372-10,380 levels and above that 10,500 levels. Thank you.